la comunità dell'ambiente, cioè Pandina, si matron la di Marvin, 5 years celebrate in Marvin India. Gaura in Telinga, Bumzamo, Bumzam, 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 G65, I think one of them are here. If one of them are here, like one of them are like, anyone else? DYG65? Yes, only one. Okay, thank you. Our link date we have from media. We thank you and you are part of us. Eight Nihai Adam from here. Eight of Ramai from Drumbo, media, business media, Drumbo, and in that thousand words. This is a few things we can do here. Now, also we have well-wishers and friends. Head of Department of Anthropology, and step forward and get more of the people. They talk about Oman and Gilek. Thanks, one of them, the power of the power. Anytime, any moment, we will continue it. Then it means that. That's all for us now. Some from you, he gave me. Visual rehen abinamu di limo kuimu kekwa. Visual is not a complete set of knowing. We can distinguish man and animal, but man not possible to distinguish by visual aids and visual sense alone. We define the identity of a person in the West. Today we are here for witnessing the progress of the modern West in the form of vernacular design, including cases, secure my policy. I'm hoping to mark my policy. In the same time, we have a hidden language. That was not kept from Bali. I don't have stolen and taken away at either. And we know that. Since then, we base our history in foreign. And when the British in India, particularly the Northeast, very much, it was a blessing for the rock and of the language. Way back in 2019, true formulas of alphabets, very suitable to us in our own history. We developed the power of this. Here I quote, we got it when the Lord blessed us and prospered us. Some of the parts are quite fast, intelligent, and fast running. One problem that we have, we got it with the father of the architecture, when Dr. Kamru, he was a beautiful doctor. So in some of our literature, he established the first bar literature society. Before the India was beaten, we have our literature society. He also, along with his friend, developed learning books in the form of grammar, translations. And one of the beginning which was born is English Bar Dictionary that was written for people. It's not very so this became the mass of quite enlightened people and quite at once. Though we call ourselves a and the forefront of all kinds of technologies in our business. The Mali vernacular was recognized by and divided a sum way back in 1969, and we are teaching primary school level in the Mali. That is, our verification is in the 0 point, a sum before the sum was later on in 1950 and 1905, we are our two kids with a part of the year to go high school and to high schools. And 2010 we are our patient graduation before this. Actually, Nepal University had to be somewhere in the extreme northeast in the Mar dominated area. So they have carved out the Mar languages, MIL subject in Manipur University in 2003. Today, we are having the first Mar particular as MIL to be released to me so that our children can start from the current session. This is a happy occasion for us. We are yet to have the commissions and applications in the UN, Mizoram, and Asipala University, which we are possessing. Yet, it is quite surprising to know all of you that the model quest has been one of the departmental examinations for Taiwan cases in the whole FSC since 1960. I happen to be one of among the examiners. Indeed, the Mars are very small community, but they have done homework and we use them based on what for enumerating their first EDC course and other factors. We are happy to have a gathering soon. A panelist from the bias, especially the Deputy Commissioner, for accompanying us. In this one, I want all of us to go back. I want you to carry home. A small group of people, when they can come up with their own ways, they go on this extent. The Maison communities are well experienced. We make happy and success to the Maison communities. When a minor communities can come up with their own ways, this is the happy occasion for us. And we extend our gratitude for all the people who are there. We have few officials who come from our former year. That's what you understand. We don't give them money. The chairman of Mark Literature Society, Harvard. They changed it. I mean, Puro Ares Puro de Finance Secretary. Vice President Afro. Vice President Afro. Umaran. Come closer for that. We want to recognize it. They are function alike. Talk about the releasing of a given text, a textbook for TDC. We hear, let us have a summarized something on that. I'd like to go from Dr. Borg, who's the head of the government, to enlighten us again. Book papers.
The real host, in fact. Chairman, President of the Public Safety Society, my friends, my dear persons, and all HSN members. The one who is supposed to talk about the book today is the Secretary of Public Safety Society, Valerie, the teacher in the DC, ZC College, Kachara, because of the sudden demise, the sad demise of the close relative of him, he could not come, so I'm taking this place to briefly, very, very briefly talk about the book to be released today. UGC has insisted on improving the Mesoindian languages, which should be more helpful in the students learning the language. In fact, not only Mark, but many other tribal languages are dying. Mark is one of the endangered languages. And many of our schoolgoing children, even college, even after that master's degree level, they cannot speak the language properly. More difficult they find writing correctly. So this MIL course is very, very helpful. And we are hoping that it will be really helpful in improving the language knowledge of the school-going, college-going students. According to the UGC, CBCS norms, CBCS means choice-based credit system. According to these norms, in first year, the students will take up MIL communications, which includes languages, grammar, syntax, or how and what perform. And then it also includes common errors in speaking and writing English, which are to be dealt with. The president of my literature society who has written a very good book, Markdown Grammar, which covers more or less the entire problems of this MIL communications. But that is not enough in itself. The teachers concerned have to be ready to impart the correct knowledge of writing and speaking in our language. So Mark MIL communication is really very, very important one. But the book today to be released, the book to be released today, this module 2 is to be studied in the third semester level. Not only for past course, but for honors course in science, anyone who is in the TBC level. In the third semester, this module 2 is to be studied. But this book alone does not cover the entire syllabus. This is only consisting of the first write-ups, the first essays which are being contributed by so many people. This is a compilation of those new contributions. This third semester syllabus also covers rapid readers like including Marnanda, that is the traditional customary laws of the market. And then our history is there, which are very much a part of the syllabus. And also, what is that book by the third right there? Tanja Pina. Those are included. I'm not saying the entire thing. And in the fourth semester, another textbook will come up like this, which will be called probably module 3, which will be studied in the fourth semester level, which will again be only a collection of the first write-ups. This fourth semester syllabus also include other textbooks, not only this alone. You may say this is too thin for the entire semester, but this is not the entire thing. This saves contributed by so many people. So this is our goal. And I will not just go into the details of this, which is actually the case, of course. This book is the product of Mali Literature Society, Assam, which have been working tirelessly in collecting these essays. And it is the product of so many sittings of what we call box. Board of Undergraduate Studies, in which I and Dr. Van Lalin are the members. I represent the Miso language, Van Lalin represents the Van language. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dr. Kong. You can brief us before we could release. And thank you for the hard work, what you did in the university. Thank you for your time. And si kasungan si Kupo Ipti Papale, se lo mita ni kasi. Dugo eilo ni kene. Eyong papapala ni kene, eilo ni kene. We are preparing for releasing the book right now. I would like to call upon the volunteers to come present, and also the vice chancellor in charge. Anybody who is a pro vice chancellor is a vice chancellor in charge. Authority in the now, I would like to call upon the main walk of the day. A professor, pro vice in charge, will kindly come over and take over the responsibility to release the DVC Mar. Good. Thank you. He'll keep a small speech also after.
Good morning, everybody. Good afternoon. Okay. We have something else. All right. Respected Sri S.J., President, Guardian of Mar Institution, also the host of today's occasion. Respected Sri Kul Kumar Sekhya, Deputy Commissioner, co-host of the occasion. Respected Dr. Nirav Kumar Sharma, Principal, Dipu Bangun College. Respected R.T. Jimmy Allah, Commandant, Headquarter 20 Battalion, CRPF. Respected Dr. D.L. Lunga Bakui, President of Mar Literature Association, Assam, and all other
Yes, and the Bible is not a thing. Today I feel very happy to be present here to release this textbook for the third semester of the Karbi Mar Literature Summit. Your journey has already started probably way back in 1969, when the primary level
45.
Okay, way back it has started. Right? The journey is now continuing. So for this, the people of Mar community are struggling. They must struggle. When a student learns, the best learning is through their own language, through their own medium. So today, now, you have reached the degree stage. So tomorrow we'll be trying for, this is the past course, right? So tomorrow we'll be trying for the honors course and then your MPhil courses, PhD courses, like that, where lots of infrastructure development and other developments, like say manpower requirement and students. Students involvement will be there. And you will have lots of publications, journals and other things. Based on that only research will be done. So after that, you will be thinking of putting it into the list of ACLU languages. So out of all the languages in Assam, I mean Northeast India, we have three languages now included: Assamese, Manipuri and Boro. So Manipuri languages included in 1992. After lots of struggle, and the treasure of knowledge, that is the Manipur Central Library, is to be sacrificed. So, with this language going towards the maturity stage, there will be lots of other upcomings. Like for instance, if you run a school or language or maybe a medium may come up. Alright, now the trend is reverse, of course. In the sense that English medium schools are coming up and the particular mediums are dying. Alright, but you see the countries like Germany or Italy or other countries. Right, they are still doing in their own particular language. So the learning, teaching learning process is better in the own language. But here, because of some other factors, I think probably all of you know it, because of some other factors, the government-run organizations are not able to compete with the private-run organizations. Even though the government teachers are paid more than the private school teachers. Anyway, that is a problem to be solved separately, to be built in a different way. Then the government might be thinking that the government institutions should be converted into private lesser expenditure and all that. I don't know what solutions ultimately there will be afterwards. But this is the scenario now. So I hope all the other Northeast languages should come forward and get their languages and accept the easy. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Professor Sinha. Though we are professional but in person is not here today, I find that they are more relevant. I know Mr. Sinha, couple of score of years ago. I was very much brought to basic learning issues and basic indigenous approach of things. And we are happy, you know, and since they only laid down certain areas for our future job of the modern society, to create a way for the older forces, to create a way for master degree courses, research documents, and postgraduate and other future departments. We thank you. Since you are here, you will be instrumental for us, and we are very happy for you. We found that your presence very easy. Only for this last experience. If you like a question, the we soon are in our white area and join the Jenza. 100 rupees for today. We soon, second July, support Zales of Maman Khaz Jenza Tradition. 100 rupees for today. It's often said the war is to deny the government. So we make it available for today's. As a token of the declaration of the course exam, we make 300 rupees for government. Madame is a my position of the token. And as a student, I throw the one they take down. We get it, but now I invite that to send them. I want all of you to get a copy of the hill, the blue, the blue, the blue, two, the blue one of you are. Group two, they said, oh, would be inviting a real course of the day, Deputy Commissioner Mukul Saikia, for your better understanding. Mukul Saikia is not far from us. He is also a Muta tribal group, very much has a tribal sentiment. We are also in support of indigenous group developing themselves. So we have a suitable and relevant DC, Mukul Saikia, and we are also having a big heart. He is also having a big heart to extend what he could do for us. That is the reason why we have in this a platform which is beyond our business. Before that, before I call upon the good side here, card news, the book. Card news, kindly, I'd like to request you to stand up here with us. We want to fail your presence. Please, come here. Come forward. Okay, here it comes. We also have Arlene Bailey. The person I do is Arlene Bailey. When he's standing us, we are grateful for your participation on a big day today. Now I would like to call upon Bobut Sayya, the Deputy Commissioner. All of you know who is the Deputy Commissioner. He's number one citizen for the whole district always. Irrespective of age, irrespective of any kind of feeling, they are number one. And he is my mate. We are here for him. And we have a few words of what you would like to say. A few words. No.
Distinguished guests, present in the guys. This was a Professor Sinha from Assam University campus. Mr. S. Sheikh, President Karbi Amma. Mark Sharma, principal of the government police. Permanent tendency of the president, Ms. Virginia Anand, respected guests present here today, and all the students of Mar communities and also from Malay communities, my friends, and especially my media friends from both visual and printing medias. I feel privileged to be here with you today in such a prestigious occasions that you have organized in that new and a big blue Sandy House campus, which is happened to be under my control only. But the day Mr. K came to me say about this meeting, instantly I told him that I am happy to support in all respects in this event to organize these functions successfully. In addition to this chapter of his life, he was my deputy commissioner in Hailakandi when he was there, and I was serving there under him as a national deputy commissioner. And that's because he's from SS fraternity, so I have a different relationship with him. So that way, sir, I'm thankful for you again, and I feel blessed to help him in such a grand occasion. So in this moment, I'd like to congratulate Mar Literature Society of Assam, headed by President P.L. Lumna Bapu, Secretary Kulanti, in leading the Mar Society, and especially in taking initiative for writing this non-law part 2, which is very essential to develop the Mar language and to establish itself in a special place amongst all the languages that we have. And in this regard, and I also like to thank Assam University for recognizing the Mar language and also introducing in the text in the previous years. Whether all of you know that in the Northeast we have so many languages, so many tribes and communities having different languages, out of which only few tribes and communities somehow they are looking high to go ahead with their own literature and languages, and this is countable. But in such a scenario, it is high time for the Mar communities that they are doing such a lot. Another, we have come across so many such communities who have lost their own language, dialects. They don't have their own skills. Though we are thinking about the globalization today, water is becoming very exposed. We are telling that the only one village. And with the introduction of the social media, really it has become a very small thing. But in spite of that, some of the communities are there who are trying hard to introduce themselves, establish themselves with all around the development, including their own traditional customs and traditions, language and literature and all these things. And one of them is this Maya community. So I therefore would like to congratulate all of you for doing such a lot for your own community. And this is another, it is necessary for all other communities also in these regions to get themselves established in this complicated world. And I'm happy to learn that the Maya Literature Society, they are further thinking about creating Manlu Part 3. And which is likely to be introduced very shortly. And I, who is the Maya Literature Society Assam, all the best to come up in this regard to do some more good things for the society, not only the interest of this literature and Maya literature, and also the customs and traditions that is there in the Maya community. With this, I would like to conclude my speech and wish you all the best. This is the Maya Literature Society and all the community. Thank you so much.
We thank our Deputy Commissioner for making himself available and also encompassing the community more and more. We'll commit to that, and we are ready to that, and we'll be. Before I call the next liaison man, which is Liz, we have available person in our midst. He is the principal of the Pugoman College. It so happened that the Pugoman College is so central Fuga. He happened to be averaging for the learning centers who are coming for the graduation. Other institutions of the group and around doesn't have any kind of intake of the master's degrees who would be applying for the subject we have enumerated today. The point more, principal of the Pugoman College. Simple name of the Pugoman Institution of the Pugoman Institution of the Pugoman Institution of the Pugoman Institution. He happened to be the only man who could let us enforce the new syllabus we have. Just for information, in Vietnam, HSA, the group in Down from Tempitawa, in the Nasek Milan Tempitawa. We have so much of students of the Maya students who are reading in the Pugoman College. Can you tell us that? The Pugoman College student go to Nir Motu. All the students in the group. Thank you. Dr. Sarma is having half of me. How come these are not his control? We are so happy. And these are the people who are going to apply this. Diet. It's so much worse. I would like to call upon Dr. Sharma, principal of the Fulbright College, to have few valuable words you would like to say in any form you want. And it might not be entering into the harm, the literature as a whole, but at least to embrace the workers, the students, and everybody, the citizen, as we go on, as we have at the moment. May somehow please come forward and have a few minutes.
Communicating media or communicating instruments among the people. But whenever we formalize it, that when the grammar is there, then we call it as language. Now, I have been very happy to know that the smart language has its own grammar. It has started its journey as our Pro-Vice-Chancellor already explained, that it has started its journey from 1969. Then later on, in 69 primary level, then next step was to the matriculation level in the year of 2005 and 2006. Then after that, gradually it is going upgradation, and 11 and 12 textbooks were ready in the MAR language, MAR vernacular language. Now it has been in the degree level also. So at the same time, I request all the contributors to the MAR language that you have taken so much of pain and take a little more pain also at the same time from this time also, so that we can have your books in the university level and in the research level too. If the books are coming in the research level, then the whole community will be exposed to the entire world. We should have in our mind the holistic approach. Whenever I am communicating with you, with my neighboring people, then it's a very small arena. When this communication goes beyond this district, then the arena is bigger and bigger. If it is going farther away from this district, the whole state, Assam, it is farther, bigger. Then this way, if our communication is going more and more to the country, then to the world, after that, well, it will move the cosmos. So if I can communicate with the cosmos, if every individual communicates with the cosmos, then this approach is called the holistic approach. So our approach should be always the holistic. We try to communicate ourselves with everyone in this world in the cosmos. Professor Ranjit Singh is also very interested in the astrophysics. He knows the astrophysics far better than me. So whenever the people are doing research in the astrophysics, they are communicating with the whole cosmos. So this is how, that is one way, and other way also we can go to the whole cosmos. Our all holy scriptures that we have in all languages, all communities, these are based on the holistic approach. You see the deities, the gods, and others, the explanation of all these things, the stories are related to the communication among the whole world. So I hope that with this release of UNLO 2, this MAR community will work more hard and they will do better and better in the coming days. And one request to all the dignitaries of the MAR communities here, I like to place at this moment, that since we have my college also, so I request them to at least give some of the books, 5, 10, whatever number is possible, so our college authority will definitely pay for that. So we shall keep these things in our digital library for the benefit of the students, and students can enjoy this facility in the library by taking the books like other books. So we shall keep the books, if it is given to us, we shall keep these books in a collection. And those who are students of Eco Government College, they know the personal part of the digital library. Up till now, till that, it is the only digital library in the entire Northeastern region, in the college level. In the university level, we have 3 libraries already. One is in the Northeastern Hill University, Shillong, that is in the university level. Second is in the Rajiv Gandhi University, Itanagar. And third is in the Mizoram University, Aizawl. So all these 3 are in university level. But in college level, you will get nowhere. in the northeastern region. Maybe partial part you may see like this barcoding and all these things. These are very miniature part, very small part of this digitization. But this issue, we see all these things when it is controlled automatically. So this you can see in the people government college only in the college level. So I hope the students will be able to enjoy the library if they are coming new, because recently we have completed the admission session also in the college. And as already mentioned, that if we contribute, every community, if the every community contributes, then only the whole nation can survive. So I request you that you contribute among your community as well as to the nation. If we are not united, if we are not coordinating among ourselves, then we shall be in danger. Whenever I was in class 6, I read a very small story, just I am mentioning for your as a reference. The book was in Sanskrit book, Manjur Bharati. The story was like that there was a duck. Its name was Arunda. So Arunda Bihava. Bihava means this bird. So there was a bird whose name was Arunda. And it had two necks. But the body part is one, but the neck is two. So whenever the bird was moving in water like that, then suddenly one neck got a very small fruit. Since the fruit was a very small, so the neck immediately picked it up and he immediately engulfed it. But before engulfing, the other neck said, "You please give me at least once some part of this. At least please you give me some part of this." That the other neck said, "No, I am getting it, so I will have it." Then the other neck thought, "Since you did not share me, I will take revenge for this." I am mentioning this story only to cite an example that if we are not coordinated, not coordinating or not united, what will happen? Then in another day, the other neck got a very venomous fruit. Then this neck which got the good fruit earlier, then he said, "Don't take this fruit. This is not a good fruit. If it is taken up by you, then we shall die." Then he said, "No, that day you did not share me the good fruit. I will take this venomous fruit today." So immediately the fruit was taken up by the neck. Then after some time, the bird died. So there is a small story. After the story, that is the moral, that Eku Dora Pitha Griva, Anjana Pala Khadaka, Eku Dora, that means one stomach, Udor means stomach, Pitha Griva, Griva means neck, Pitha Griva means separate necks, Anjana Pala Khadaka, they had different fruits. Asamhata Vinasanti, if we are not coordinated, Asamhat, if we are not coordinated, Vinasanti, they get destroyed. Harvindavyava, like the Harvindavyavas. So if we are not coordinated, definitely we shall die one day. So for that purpose, we have to come up, we have to accumulate, we have to contribute, and we have to keep our memories alive for future generation, for next generation, and for the world. If you think in a broader sense, it is for the world. In a holistic sense, it is for the cosmos. So I hope that this day will be remembered by you all, and on the growing days, in the coming days, you will also contribute, like your earlier erstwhile leaders or writers, and this Mar language, one day it will be a very, very beautiful language in the entire northeastern part and in India also, and we will be able to get good number of literatures at the same time. Presently, regarding CBCS system, it has been mentioned by your the president of Karbi Angam Mar Association. CBCS means choice-based credit system. Why it is choice-based? Just I am giving a few lines. Choice based means earlier, suppose I am a student from art stream, then I have to choose the subjects from the arts. I have both. If I am a student from science stream, then I have to take the subjects from science stream, physics, chemistry, mathematics, biology, whatever. If I am a student from commerce stream, then I have to choose the subjects from the commerce. But present day is not like that. You have the option. In the first year, you can choose one paper that is called GE, Generic Elective. And that paper, suppose you are a student of arts, you can choose a paper from science or commerce also. Similar is the situation for arts and commerce. So he or she has to choose one paper from other stream. So it gives what? It gives you the exposure to the other streams also, other knowledge also. So it's a very good system. We are also learning the things. The people are always in the learning process. Learning is never ending. And regarding this new course, we have been here only 1 year. This CBCS system. We are running two systems simultaneously now. The old system will be going gradually. One is non-CBCS system, other is CBCS system. That's why we are having two zones at the same time. CBCS zone, non-CBCS zone. Then we had our higher secondary zone also. And for your information, I inform you that out of 43 zones in Assam, Dipu Government College has been selected as the place evaluation zone for 2019. Already, award is given by the Education Minister in the Assam Higher Secondary Education Council. I was invited, but I could not go into my schedule. Admission schedule in the college. So I sent to other teachers, so they received the award on my behalf, and it is in the college. And I hope that with your contribution in the coming days, the college will be enlightened more and more. Since here we have two history prominent figures, though Deputy Commissioner Sir is our Deputy Commissioner, but I know who is talking, that he is also from history. And Dr. Paul Sauzik is also from history. So I should not speak much about the history, but I am telling you one small thing. When I was in the school level, I learned about the Borahi community, one community in Assam, that is Borahi. We are the king also in the Borahi community, and we know somewhere else in this. Now Jolobu, he was one of the king. But now I am very surprised. Where are the people? Where is the Borahi community? That means no attention was given at that time by the rulers, the Britishers or whoever, and gradually that community was assimilated to some other communities. Perhaps, I am not sure, this history people can say much more about this, but whenever I find some people from Tiwa or near communities, in my college two employees joined, one Sunil Lena Scholar as assistant and other is Momus Bala in their court. They also to these persons also, I put a question, do you know about this Borahi community? And they also say, no, sir, do not know. Then I describe something about their teachers, then they say, maybe sir, they are assimilated with us. So this is the situation. If we do not rise, do not come up, do not contribute and do not show ourselves that yes, we have our own individual identity, we have our own individual entity, then like the Borahi community, any community can go into extinction. So I hope that with such type of organization and all these elite people you are having from your own community, this our language will thrive in the future more and more, and you will be able to show yourself in the good platform, the best platform in the world. So with these few words, wishing all the best for this Mar community in the coming days, and all the good days, and excellent anticipating excellent literature from your people, I conclude here. Thank you all.
Salma, thank you for giving a good advice. We will not allow the community to make points, reason. And we have only had half of my populations under your students. And we'll try to go more and more cooperative and cohesive activities in promoting the language and the language. We thank you very much, Dr. Erika. And I feel comfortable when we hear a teacher. All the good leaders are usually both teachers. You are teaching and then you are guiding all of us the future. The future of Martin Luther King. And we feel that we should be constantly here. Thank you for the encouragement. Before I call upon the next speaker, we have some homework. Somebody that will lose something is not clear. All of us will pronounce it. All of us will pronounce together. I'll say don't do all we follow.
Yeah.
Including vice chancellor, history, whoever may be, all of us will use the same word so that somebody doesn't call everything in blue. I'll read and then you follow. Nun blue.
Nun blue.
Once again. Nun lu.
Nun lu.
Not love now. So, I'm in a new topic. We'll name it a full box. Nun lu.
Nun lu.
Nun lu.
Nun lu.
Okay. We'll let you know. I will can go back in the correct language of what happened. Your past. Would be calling upon you. The owner of, the provider of today's program, president of the Malikara Society, if you can't really unlet the fresh and you can't keep it going on, and then we will write on. Party can start signing. Is it ready? Refreshment and ready up the heat alive and massage like that. Usually give fast and deep diets. Jamber would have been good, it's a discipline that would be the same thing. We would like to request the president of the Mali Heritage Society, Sam, kindly to have his friend.
Respected Professor Ranjit Sinha, Lord Vice Chancellor of the State, respected Captain of Cape, President of the Association, and the Chief Post, and respected Sir Ibu Kumar Sandhya, co-host of this meeting, respected Dr. El Sarma, Principal of the Department of Cape, and respected Sri Nal, and brothers from the media family, and all my co-workers of the MLOG. I'm so happy to be here. And indeed, though we have a vote of thanks in our program, my speech will be somewhat like a vote of thanks, because I'm so happy. It is a great privilege indeed to take my stand here, addressing such an august assembly. And first of all, I thank the government of Assam for very kindly recognizing and accepting Mar as one of the recognized languages of the state
in spite of being so small a minority. And I'm really thankful to come here. Otherwise, when you look at other places, there are lots and lots of people whose languages are yet to be recognized. But here we are, the rest of us, and yet our language is recognition. We thank, we have to keep thankful and be thankful to the government of Assam. And also we thank the educational authorities who have very kindly accorded permission for the inclusion of the language as a modern Indian language, not as a major language, but a modern Indian language, which are called developing languages. And I'm thankful that one has fallen into one such category. And indeed, MARC has been developed to be studied up to the college level at the Manipur University for quite some time now, and efforts are being on for developing it as an honor subject for a major paper. And they are writing textbooks, and I think by next academic session it will be ready and will be produced by the Manipur Central University. And the sad thing is that we the Han people are so scattered all over Northeast India that it is difficult to maintain, you know, cooperation, coordination, and the sense of belonging even and togetherness in all the things that we are doing. And then it is also difficult on the part of a state government to accept what has been done in some other state to be the standard of their education in their own state, and far is concerned. Though we have the one language, very rich in literature, very well developed, even to be taught as a major subject in the degree classes, yet the government of Assam cannot accept textbook produced by the Manipur Mars as the standard one language, unless it is produced and written by the Pak people of Assam. And here we are, our own product. And that is what has been happening from the primary, post-primary, up to degree classes. And indeed, we are specially thankful to the authorities of the Assam University, since having its campus here in Nitu, that MARC has been accepted to be taught in the first level. I cannot the words for expressing our thanks for this. And then this one language has been taught for some time, and this is the second language, the second book that has been produced for the degree classes. The first book was meant having taught the first book, time has come for this revision, and this one is a new one, the advice one, and with new materials. As I said, what are the materials that we have to some in the form of prose or poetry or things written in other states are not accepted here. So we have to struggle on our own. So it is my appeal to all my brothers and sisters who are present here and who are here in the state of Assam that we also have to struggle a little bit more to contribute to the development of our own, language. And also, I'd like to say that so far, whatever we have done, we have been doing on our own. And we will be continuing to do that. But I'd like to take this moment, this opportunity, to appeal to the government of Assam and to the authorities concerned, wherever they may be, to help us in promoting our language, in the sense that we have been moving for quite some time now for the creation of central code for teachers of our languages, be it either the primary or the secondary or the higher secondary or college level. Yet, so far, our pleas have not been fulfilled, and we do look forward to the government of Assam and to all other authorities that if the language is to be taught in the proper way and in a beneficial way to the students of today, we need people who are especially appointed for
for teaching that language. And that cannot be denied. So it is our appeal, the appeal on behalf of the Mozambique of the South to the authority, that considerations should be made more effectively for the creation of central post for the teachers of one language. And also, I would like to express my thanks to the my co-marks of the Vietnam district. So with your permission, sir, I'd like to say a few words about the question will be long popular. Can we and Loma come out and have a talk to my own group and would say when you don't you tell us question you think that can you tell me that can you say no Kimela Alonso Mani Lane Alonso Han even get a very low value. You are wrong, we are some point and say that we from me. A house of Kumela can also be so talking Ramtham Sarkhan Tam Ma Noya Kumpan Hai Politics Le Ramji Hai Miche Hai Kilo Kho Han Mi Phong Phe Ngai Hon Ki Di Le Di Tạm Căn Mù Hoa Cho Lên Thế Giá Cá Tin Lộ Phúc Sĩ Dự Thế Nên Bên Ngài Tụng Bên Ngài Ta Sát Sạ Rông Lên Nó Sát Học Dù Là Lê Sát Bộ Ảng Bằng Tát Âm Hình Bằng Tháp Âm Hình Sì Lút Dì Lút Chì Lá Phá Mấy Bộ Hãy Đi Phong Bạc Thế 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 ตามนี้ครับมาเดนาสกูลเรียนอยู่ทุกปีนี้นะครับที่เราทําการไปที่ไทยเด็กสุขุมวิทที่อินเดียนะครับผมมาเรียนนักการศึกษาวันนี้อัศจรรย์สุดตัวนี้ไพรเมอรี่สกูลสวัสดีสุขภาพไพรเมอรี่เลยโอรีโอโคเซคันดารีอันที่ตักปาคาคารับอัปเปอร์ไพรเมอรี่ครับสอนการปฏิบัติไม่รับครับคุณเด็กน้องเนี่ยครับนั่นครับ เด็กต้องสู้กับเด็กคนนี้สักชั่วโมงหนึ่งได้เลยที่ตัวจริงเนี่ยสอนทักษะมันต้องยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดยืดย
ินตกเด็กไปมวยังไม่เสียตอนนี้ก็มีการมาตัดสินหน่อยหมดประชาธิปไตยต้องการที่จะต้องสื่อสารนี่ primary school เสียที่ผู้ปกครองนะ council อันใดอันนี้นะสภาสังคมนะสังคมก็สามารถมีระบบที่ที่อภิปรายการในเซคันดรีเนี่ยทําป่าวครับสักแต่ไม่สิ่งตักตะกี้เนี่ยโซหายตัวพอเราต้องอินซิกลาโคที่ละ2022นี่น่ะต้องการอะไรก็มีโลกภาษีประกันบาร์นี้หรือที่คนโลกหน่อยเลยไม่ต้องไปเก็บเงินดิฉันถ้าผมมาเก็บเงินทุเรียนซึ่งทั้งกลางในกลางการเงินแต่สภาพก็เลยฝากความทำให้โอ้ที่เงินที่ทำพิเศษกับทำดินทางเราลายนาลายพุ่งกับกระสุนตัดตัดที่หายทิ้งทราบจากกันเจ็บขาตลกแต่ว่าแม้ที่ทุกคนเราต้องหนุนแม้สิบไม่ทุกคนละตั้งก็แม้ที่ว่าเราไม่ช่วยนะครับแม้ที่ผมไม่เห็นตาหรือไม่ช่วยเนี่ยตั้งแต่เมื่อคืนสิ้นตาได้ตาเองคิดไปนั่งไปยืนที่ป้ายนั่งต้องทำไปเองสำหรับที่สิ่งวัดสัตว์ลายตัว
เฟ่ของเราเฟ่ภาษาอังกฤษของอังกฤษตุ้งเสด็จจะมาเฟ่จาก
come and pay them to we have to come. We have to come. I'm holding the council. We have a few friends and well wishers. Head of Department of Anthropology. Anthropology ay meron lang hindi naman ni ang aong mga kapatid tanggang ang high study ka i nam sa tingin ka pa pala anthropology any kind of distinction of a people in terms of conquest, in terms of rest, in terms of habit we have a scientist we call them anthropologists. It means we have the head of the Department of Anthropology. I'd like to request Dr. Sinha. Anybody who is looking like us, go ahead and Sinha, come Sinha. So there are friends. We'll give him a few moments from giving his time. He have a freedom. Not necessarily of the materials at all. Of praising us, calling us, but we need to speak in our midst at any occasion, a few moments after that, we'll call upon the last of our families. I'd like to call Professor Sinha, head of the Department of Anthropology. I need to use a few minutes to speak to him.
For the
textbooks or any kind of any volumes. This particular first community profile is not available in the website. So we need to enlist them, and we want to have outside this Northeast India or India at large. So most necessary, I would like to pinpoint is that let us go back in the enlist of ethnographic profile. And in the context of anthropology, we have to rely on two things. One is ethnography, another one is ethnology. Meaning is that we should have the full organizations by economy, political, food habits, the origins of the community, language, principle, everything. Otherwise, while preparing for the questions, for example, in the syllabus, we have 3 units, or sorry, 5 units in particular. All the 5 units are different. So we need to have materials available in order to study for the questions for the upcoming students. So this is the only thing I would like to emphasize. And I'm especially thankful to as well as the society, my association, come up. This day is the big achievements of milestone, and the coming days we hope more to be better. So is that that's okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Professor Sinha. It seems that you are having the same feeling as a part of recruiting members. Thank you. In Uyan Takana, in my Kumbhakala, I is on Kumbhakala. With me closing our session now, we are going to do like this. We have only the last item that is for our guests. We'll be calling Professor Dr. Paul. Will be giving us a word of thanks. And after that, once he finish, there is a closing. All the guests will just stand and the guests can go. In due respect, we send out the guests and people of the bias. We can take off and leave everyone to stand. See you off with the guests. So that's what we have. Now, I would like to call upon Dr. Paul Omi Samuji to have a word of thanks.
I'm trying to be very, very quick because you already know we are so happy. Omi Samuji. First of all, I say thank you, big thank you to Professor Ranjit Singh and Cynthia for today's program. In fact, we to the honor of releasing the whole community. floor. Thank you so much. And we've seen my friend, Dr. Narendra Singh, head of the Department of Policy. I requested him to come also to the community of Korea Green. He also has served us very incredible. Thank you so much. And of course, everybody knows the community commissioner. He not only allowed us to use this City House conference hall, but also went to the calls of the Minister of Land. Thank you so much. I also thank Dr. Devam Kumar Sharma, a friend of mine. I know he's very busy. The day I went to meet him, he was so busy. He even stopped me. Please wait for some time. And I wait for some time. And I'm very happy that he agreed to be with us today. Thank you so much. He is always ready to be with us. Thank you so much. The commandant of he has been very, very helpful for our community all the time. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Maybe a question. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much. And I do not know how many other communities in which I just say thank you to all of you. Students Association, IA, HYA, HWA, the A, my greater society has been long, so when you tell, when you go in here, okay, no, maybe, and I'll cut the tail, it's okay, like, they not like a institution, I told you like that. Governmenting, I told you like that. They have Santana, they have been working in my greater society, President Madame Shukala, and the law. And law, tell me. You may not know the law, proven, really, you know, maybe.
We thank all our hosts and guests on the dais. We thank you very much. Thank you all very much.
Was always. We start the frame by 11. secondary level. 11 and 12, we start in 2010, 2007. Then, no, 2010, University degree also dropped. Now we are going to progress anytime. We are establishing durable, reliable course for the market. Somebody might be thinking it's not a movie, but not a movie. What is it? What is it that happened to the land of different segment of the communities? And how is it work? We are progressing the serious groups of communities. And people learn better, they can grow better, and they can be a better person. The longest, learning by them, and we are on this one. This is the spirit. In the occasionally, many people also worry a bit. You see, the company of Masas and the American US, so we have. According to me, a minority group coming up and developing their own ways. We add the beauty and the problem. We had the meeting of the Masons, a small group of boys, automatically the house. So we take it positive and we hope this beginning will go very far. And so we will be appealing for both graduate courses and we have a teacher for our courses in our courses. In the context, we have already had one of the tribal members is departmental examination for tribal members. So we are supporting the members like EBC, primary, then secondary education. Thank you. President of the Bible.
Values of life. Life has many more values, many things which we have to learn. And this is what we intend to convey to the new generation. The new one also has to take lots of our culture, our tradition, what our people have been doing for their own survival, for their own progress and prosperity. And this is the second volume. So we hope that with the people will constantly learn our culture. They also inculcate in them good values of life so that they become good citizens of the future and the overall progress of our country.
Thank you.
Thank you.
and I and how I teach at the time.
Aku menjadi begitu, hari kan, ini untuk kamu.